Yeah, it's unbelievable. You know, you start off meeting the guys in September. You don't really know what you got in the locker room until you play out the season. And we overcame so much adversity, not only through the year, but in the playoffs. And, wow, you just can't say enough about this bunch. And it's just unbelievable.
Oh, my God. You can't put it in words. I've never done anything like that in my life. Maybe little tournament championships. But to work a full season for this is just amazing right now. You know what? You always dream of it, but you never like want to think it. You don't want to jinx it until it happens and it's reality. And it's the most amazing experience right now. I can't even put it in words.
Well, first of all, it's heavy, but as soon as I got to my team, they helped me take it up there. I was just in shock this whole time. It's unbelievable, this feeling. I mean, these 22 guys are staff. They've been my best friends since September 1st. So, I mean, just to win it with all these guys and end on a way like this, end my junior career with a group of guys like this it's unbelievable. We're going to walk like this forever with this cup. Just the guys, you know, we got on this team this year, just came to battle every night, and we worked so hard on and off the ice the whole entire season. And at this moment right now, it feels great to all that hard work to pay off, hold that thing above our heads and call us champions.
I'm just very excited for our players, very excited for Paul and Cindy Scott, our owners. They put so much into this team, and for them to be able to celebrate this is awesome. This team committed to winning, you know, and they just did an unbelievable job. We were down at times, and they kept fighting, and I'm just real proud of them. I didn't know what to expect, and I'm just really, really happy right now.